British Environment Secretary George Eustace said that the government wants to allow people to resume foreign travel but is wary of the risks of the new COVID-19 variants. Personally, I want us to get back to a position